Indian skipper Mahendra Singh Dhoni continued to maintain a silence on the IPL spot fixing scandal and also showed no willingness to give his version in recent controversies. Asked if there are any distraction going into the Champions Trophy in the wake of recent controversies, Dhoni said, "We don't get to read newspapers and there are no channels, so we are not disturbed here."
No channels come here. No, we don't get to read any newspapers, you know, so whatever happening is back home, it's happening back home. So, you know, we are just busy doing our practice sessions and, you know, whatever best we can.
We can focus on cricket and do our own team exercises. India to face West Indies in a crucial tie at the Oval today. In the opening match, Team India demolished South Africa by 26 runs. While on the other hand, the Caribbean giants stunned Pakistan by 2 wickets. INS report.